Touch off Luis Suarez, throw to Sociedad. High energy opening 10 minutes at the Anoeta.
He's got a great flow to it, isn't it? Both teams looking to attack and push forward.
Ball swinging towards William Jose! Sociedad in front! Fine header from the Brazilian! Need to take another look to see if Ter Stegen might have done better. Well, there was genuine quality on the delivery into the box. And William Jose has his 13th goal of the season in all competitions. And is Barcelona's horrible run here in the league at the Anoeta set to continue?
Well, it certainly encouraged the home team, who are desperately searching for some form. Great delivery from the right from Xabi Prieto. Sergio Roberto gets caught in the centre of defence. It's Paulinho at the far post who's marking William Jose. They make a real mess of defending the situation, Barcelona. William Jose, and it's a smashing header. Uses the conditions. It's a safe route to goal. Heads it down into the greasy surface, in off the crossbar. I don't think there's an awful lot Ter Stegen can do to make that save. When he's in this with the right attitude, William Jose is really difficult centre forward to play against.
It didn't cost as much as 5 million euro. William Jose spent a lot of time navigating world football. His parent club was the Maldonado club in Uruguay, who have a habit of still retaining players but loaning them out here, there, and everywhere. It's another really good time run. Wembley! 2-0! What a fabulous performance this is from Real Sociedad. Yes, it was good fortune, but he earned that with a really clever run. And Barcelona are in real trouble.
Well, I talked earlier about Canales and the diagonal run from right to left. This time, Wami does exactly the same. It's a clear tactic employed by the coach Eusebio Sacristán against his former team. When the Real Sociedad midfield players got a little bit of time, they've got the quality. Canales with a fine delivery into the path of Wami. Excellent movement. Does everything right. Good first touch. Swivels. Gets it on target. And of course, Real Sociedad get a slice of luck when he deflects. Thinks of Sergio Roberto, who spots the run. But it's too late when he gets there. And again, Ter Stegen left helpless. Real Sociedad, second goal of the game. And you know what? They thoroughly deserve it.
Well, Barcelona are rather fortunate it's not 3-0. Because that incident involving Rakitic did not look like a foul earlier.
Madrid, and I'm sure Simeone hasn't ruled his team out of the title race.
Sociedad have become only the second team to score twice against Barcelona this season, Celta with the other. Good run from Luis Suarez, clearly onside. Paulinho for a tap in. Yes, just enough. Brave attempt from Rulli to keep it out. But this time it's Barcelona's sharp movement and Luis Suarez with the assist for Paulinho's 8th goal of the season.
We just knew they were too good to be kept down for too long. It's not been a great first half. Fantastic movement from Suarez. Goes short, spins it behind. When he gets there, he's got the space. Paulinho does really well to make sure that he keeps onside. Applies the finishing touch. Lucky for Real Sociedad, for Kevin Rodriguez and Geronimo Rulli. Paulinho just does enough, gets Barcelona back into the game. It was great movement from Suarez there, the way it went short, dragged the defender, and then sprinted, turned and sprinted in behind, see away from the threatening area of the pitch.
Sergio Roberto into space for Messi, spells danger for Real Sociedad. Andre Gomez making the space for Luis Suarez! Top quality finish from Luis Suarez. Scores for the 6th successive game. No chance at all for Rulli. Barcelona on terms.
Well, the finesse on the finish is sensational from Luis Suarez. Good work from Barcelona in terms of how they attack, the pace they attack at. Messi finding space, dropping deep. Good movement from Andre Gomes. Drags defenders away from Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez adjusts his body. Doesn't have to take a touch because of the weight on the pass from Messi. Goes for the little chip towards the far post. Inside of the foot. Little bit of curl. That's a brilliant strike from Luis Suarez. Absolutely sensational finish. Wonderful goal from Barcelona. It looked to be painful for Sergio Roberto there, crashing into the...
Now, Luis Suarez, and they're suddenly caught! And the alert Luis Suarez gets his second goal of the night. Barcelona from 2-0 down. The league leaders are in front, and what a soft goal for Real Sociedad to concede.
And I talked about the potential for mistakes in the latter stages of the game. Also the playing conditions. Barcelona were piling on the pressure. They were on the front foot. Geronimo Rulli tries to pick out a teammate. Just before the halfway line, Barcelona sees the opportunity. Two players going for the aerial challenge. Suarez, Messi's offside. He's not going to get back in to an onside position. Suarez makes the run from an onside position. Has the presence of mind to wrong foot the goalkeeper. Geronimo Rulli gives him the eyes. Looks to him he's going to go to the goalkeeper's left. Whips it in at the near post. What a comeback from Barcelona.
So, Messi. And Rulli stands and can only admire. Rooted to the spot. And Barcelona are surely going to extend their unbeaten La Liga record to 26 games. The only unbeaten side in the top five European leagues. And Valverde's side had to come from 2-0 down tonight. And are about to bury their league hoodoo at the Anoeta, where they've not won since May 2007.
We have to give them so much credit. Messi just floats into the top corner. Not altogether sure why Geronimo Rulli doesn't make any attempt. It might have been futile. Ball goes over the wall. It's not the most powerful attempt from Lionel Messi. It's precise, of course. Geronimo Rulli says to his wall, he couldn't see it. By the time he does, it's floating in towards the top corner. The amount of credit Barcelona deserve against their bogey team in their hoodoo stadium when they're 2-0 down after 34 minutes. It really did look as if it was going to be enough.